just three exercises, but we are going to do three sets. And every movement we are going to count for 10 times. Alright? So now, let's start with burpees. Come. Okay, in case some of you don't see me, I will bring this camera down a bit slightly. Let's start again, yeah? Burpees. Come. Take a very short break before we move on to the second exercise. So, the second exercise is alternating lunge. Jump, come, get ready, start. Stop. The third exercise would be standing marches. Okay, start. Three times, yeah, because they have both each leg 10 times. Alright, we have completed one set. I'm breathing quite heavily now. Are you having the same thing? If you are feeling too relaxed, you can speed up, because if you want to burn fat effectively, you need to pump your heart rate to 80%. Alright? So, we are going to repeat the three movements in the second set now. So, the first one will be burpees. Remember how to do it, right? Come, get ready. Start 10 times. Is it tough for you? I'm sure it can be. As long as you're not feeling dizzy, as long as you're feeling okay, you can continue. Just listen to your body. If you don't feel comfortable, you need to stop. Alright? Okay. Second movement would be alternating lunge jump, sorry. Come, get ready and start. Many times, yeah? Alright. Okay. The third movement, standing marches. Start. So, second set done. Easy, isn't it? Get ready for the third set. Take a rest for about 30 seconds. Remember to drink water. How many of you are actually following? If you are just watching, let me know as well. Watching or doing, just type in your comments. Get ready for the third set, yeah? Let's start with burpees. Alternating lunge jumps as well as standing matches again. So this is the final round and let's do it well. Come. 1, 2, 3 burpees. Second movement, alternating lunge jumps. Okay, get ready and start. Yes, there's one last movement. Standing matches. Get ready, start. 10 minutes, less than 10 minutes actually. But how do you feel so far? Breathing heavily like me? That is good. If you have not, maybe you should do one more round, alright? Okay, we are going.